Scotty, ready for run one, racer one? Video is clear.
Hold on, I got the perfect way to pop someone out now.
All week right now.
Okay, clear, racer one, run two.
Okay, ready?
Clear, racer one, run two. Clear, David. Okay, come on, stay in the track. Scotty, you got one more up there, or are we done?
Look, she's coming. She's our last athlete.
Perfect. Thank you. Nice job. Okay, come on.
You should have heard her. Great.
Confirmed.
Yeah. Yeah. Like, I mean, he got, obviously, he's been dealing with the brunt of it for since his first day. Well, maybe since day one. I don't know about that, but I certainly know.
Yeah, I don't know why. I'm like emotional support.
Yeah, no stress at all. Its course is going to hold up just fine. Just throw him in there. He has to go before the last athlete.
Yep, I just told him to get set up here and hurry up. Should I go talk to Grant and say I have an athlete?
I think Grant's aware, so for now just keep an eye out for the other two boys. And mind your way.
Ooh, come on, Harry.
All right, if you see, he put his boots on. I don't know how quick he's going to be though, because they are running them.
Hey, better hurry up.
Thank you.
You bet.
Holy fuck, he's a dying on his first run time.
Huh?
First one is 44-14. Oh, speedy, speedy boy.
Hey.
Oh, good run. Little bobble down there, but that's not too crazy.
Oh, luck should be enough, too.
Fucking Harry. Oh, I need to pay attention.
Oh, fuck,
that's
that red
Turnbull, Turnbull, Ross,
and another one, yeah. Go, Curtis, go.
I'm on double duty now. I gotta remember who that is.
Hurry up! Hurry up.
Move it! Move it! Move it!
You can move it!
Come on, faster!
It's like, fuck you.
Reed?
There it is.
That Reed.
I know.
Henry.
Oh, Potter? Oh,
Potter Vincent.
Yeah. He's in year two.
She's getting
gonna train all
day. Yeah, he's second year.
Yeah.
At Berkeley.
Yeah.
They're right here, so go ahead.
Hey boys, it's running really well. It's much better conditions than the other courses. Snow is smooth, nice and hard. Just want to get those knees and those ankles on. It's got a really nice flow. There's the delay past the middle section, which brings you over to the left side. That's no problem at all. Just remember, quick hairpin and...
They say 10-4.
Coach.
They
might need one.
Yeah.
Quinn
yet?
No, I'm middle. He'll make it. He'll be fine.
Yeah, I hope so.
Yeah, hopefully he's not too rattled anyway. Just gotta have a clean run.
Well, he's like, I'm not going. I'm like, where are you?
But they're always labeled under their own clubs. I think it's just here.
Oh,
oh God.
I better not have trouble. Ben Lewis.
Hey, Heidi, copy.
Go ahead.
I wanted to know, thank you.
Yeah, that's good. Well, that's a good block.
Quinn's not here, and I don't know if he's going to make it.
Hey, have those other two boys showed up for their rerun yet?
I don't believe so.
Well, why, after Parker goes, walk down, talk to Grant, and let him know that your athlete is on his way for his rerun? Correct. Click Parker in, and then click Parker in, and then go talk to Grant. He was fixing a gate. Get Parks fired up. Quinn will make it just fine. Get Parks fired up. Knees, hands forwards. Copy that.
Don't you hold down.
They're coming at ya.
Yep. Come on. Come on, Ben. Don't overturn.
Is it just a few?
Five-ish.
Please, just stay on the ground.
Okay, we'll see you.
End it. Let's go.
I'm gonna get my net scope dialed out. Right there. Into the fucking most cancerous environment for ski racing that you could ever jump into. Southern Ontario.
Yep, yep.
Welcome!
Why has he only got one pole, poor guy?
He got stuck in the snow.
Only difference is that
okay.
There's a lot of egos in the ski business.
Only difference for her is she ain't got no friends in Ontario. Or not that many.
She's not a support crew. I'm not at her age. That's
well, I think the idea is that she thinks she's here, and everybody else is here, and we should follow what she does.
Come on.
Well, part of that is her own mindset. Yeah, who exactly do you think you are?